Heel hammers. These are heel hammers. And this is a fun move to do, especially if you want to get into twerking, but you want to take baby steps. The key to this move is being able to relax your butt so it jiggles and moves like jello. It'll move a lot better when you're not in tight clothing like I am today. But we're going to start by trying this move out on a wall.